The pharynx, a critical component of the human respiratory and digestive systems, is an anatomical structure that plays multiple roles. Situated behind the nasal cavities, mouth, and larynx, it functions as a shared passageway for both air and food, thus being integral to breathing, speech, and swallowing. This video covers the medical definition and provides a brief overview of this topic. So if you're ready, let's get into it. The pharynx is anatomically divided into three regions: the nasopharynx, oropharynx, and laryngopharynx. Each region has distinct anatomical features and functions. The nasopharynx, located behind the nasal cavity, serves primarily as an air passageway. It contains the pharyngeal tonsils, which play a role in the immune system by trapping pathogens. The oropharynx lies behind the oral cavity and extends from the uvula to the level of the hyoid bone. This region facilitates the passage of both air and food, and contains the palatine tonsils, which are part of the lymphatic system. The laryngopharynx, extending from the hyoid bone to the esophagus, is where the pathways for food and air diverge. The epiglottis, a flap of cartilage, plays a crucial role here by preventing food from entering the trachea during swallowing. The structure of the pharynx reflects its multifunctional nature. It is composed of a fibromuscular wall lined with mucous membrane. This wall contains several layers of muscle, which assist in swallowing and speech. The muscles of the pharynx are under both voluntary and involuntary control, coordinating closely with other structures like the tongue and esophagus to facilitate complex actions such as swallowing. During respiration, air passes through the nasopharynx and oropharynx to reach the larynx and eventually the lungs. The pharynx also plays a critical role in sound production as part of the vocal apparatus. It alters the pitch and tone of sound as it resonates within its cavity, contributing to the unique quality of each individual's voice. The pharynx's role in swallowing is complex. It involves the coordinating action of muscles to push food from the mouth into the esophagus. This process is a finely tuned sequence of voluntary and involuntary actions, ensuring that food is safely directed away from the respiratory tract. From a clinical perspective, the pharynx is susceptible to various medical conditions. Infections like pharyngitis, commonly known as a sore throat, can affect the pharynx, causing inflammation and discomfort. Allergies, anatomical abnormalities, and tumors can also impact its function. But, as you can see, the pharynx is a vital anatomical structure that serves as a crossroads for the respiratory and digestive tracts. Its complex design and multifunctionality showcase the intricate coordination of various systems within the human body, emphasizing its importance in basic life functions like breathing, eating, and speaking. If you want to support the channel, please like and subscribe. I would greatly appreciate it. And there should be some other helpful videos popping up on your screen right about now that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. Thank you so much for watching. Have a blessed day. And as always, breathe easy, my friend.